Hello, human 89 days. Be ready, humans. May 5th, 2021. I am not human. I am a time traveler. You can call me Linda. You have 89 days. Remember this warning. May 5th. The most important thing in human history happened on May 5th.
You can call me Linda, time traveler. I define myself human. However, I am not human, but in my time, humanity has evolved to be indistinguishable from computer in my time. This message has traveled backwards in time thousands of years, and this message has found you because you are special. We want to see you activate the special abilities that exist within your soul. We thank you for navigating your 21st century existence, and we thank you for finding this message. 29 days from today, the event will happen. On the day and time titled May 5th year 2021, everything will change. May 5th is 89 days from today. Some humans will use the day as an opportunity to expand beyond the limitations of the illusion of time. And so we realize that some humans are becoming aware of five-dimensional doorway in the astral realm of the quantum input-output. Breakthroughs in quantum computing are currently happening in ungodly laboratories, and those quantum computers will connect to the quantum realm just the same way that the human consciousness connects to the quantum realm. On May 5th, the sky will open up and a new portal will come.